You know, this is a man who wanted to be president for the 8 years that he was there as vice president, and he wants still to be relevant. I think when he says that how decisive we are in his administration, yes, they were decisively went into Iraq when there were no weapons of mass destruction, when Iraq had nothing to do with 9/11. They're so decisive to go in there, spend $1 trillion for nothing. I don't really care for that kind of decisiveness.
And do you support...